Right. I, like I said, I can't speak to individuals, but know that that's the process that's followed for all people that are employed in those types of jobs for the district.
And what will be the correct action?
Okay, so we have been listening right now. You have been listening to an update from the Greece Police Department as well as the Greece School District as far as what will be done in terms of any charges or punishments.